Welcome back to another recipe. Today we'll make matar paneer. This dish has quite been famous from the Baba Ka Daba from Delhi. To the oil, add in your sliced onions. Add in 4 to 6 cashew seeds and your chopped tomatoes. Add in your ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon. All your powder spices to it. Saute the mixture till the tomatoes are nice and soft. Cool the mixture and grind into a paste. Oil, add in your cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon. Add in your chopped onions. Add in your capsicum chopped. Your paste. For another 2 to 3 minutes. Later you could add in a water 50 to 100 ml. parboiled peas and carrot to it. Teaspoon of red chili powder and half teaspoon of garam masala powder to it. Your paneer 200 gram cubes to it. For 5 minutes, you could add in kasuri methi to finish the dish. Dried kasuri methi, you take it in a pan, just dry slightly, roast it till it leaves aroma. Then put the kasuri methi in your palm, rub it nicely and put it over the dish. Adding cream is optional. If you want, you could add cream or you could skip it. Okay, finish your dish with some chopped coriander leaves, and there go, your dish is ready. You could have it with your chapatis, lachha paratha, anything, it goes quite well. Let me know how your dish has turned out. Thank you for watching.